But let's have a turn our attentions back to the front of the grid. Jarno's going to get a podium. Squeezy's going to get a podium. Gamer the Best's going to get a podium. And Louis W taking his time around the final corner. But Louis W will cross the line first. And second, it'll be Jarno. But Jarno will inherit the race victory. Squeezy finishing
Game
fourth.
Gamer the Best.
Gamer the Best second. Big C fifth. And McSendit sixth. AMS seventh. So AMS picking up some crucial points. Leon still gets a point out of that.